LAPD cleared the streets of her Crenshaw funeral home and an extraordinary day-long celebration of Nipsey Hussle's life.
Sky 2 over Hyde Park right now. The LAPD cleared the streets next to Nipsey Hussle's store. It's in the passing of the party and an extraordinary day.
Tens of thousands of people line the streets from downtown to Watts to Inglewood to Crenshaw. 25 miles of people pay their respects and showing their love for the slave rapper, businessman, and community.
And all of this followed the celebration of Nipsey Hussle's life and career. It began this morning with a sold-out memorial service at the Staples Center. We start our team coverage with CBS2's Tom Wade live from Crenshaw tonight.
He is at the Angeles Funeral Home where Nipsey Hussle's will remain until tomorrow's party.
Yes, Susie and Jeff, as you said, such a powerful day today. And as you also said, Nipsey Hussle's body is in the funeral home just behind me here. Very empty now, but it was a crushingly